let me down. Not fit. Here we go. 4 seconds. They might have to nudge the tree because there isn't a lot of room. Yeah, I forgot you got some decisions to make at the bottom there. I went left and I never haven't been left before. Yeah. Yeah. Well, that's why it's no good going around the tree at the top, because if you go around the tree, then you're forced left. But if we come where we do, we're already pushing over to the right, and we end up in the middle. Yeah. You gotta do a whole turn in the rapid. Yeah. It's okay when it's high, because then you cut the corner completely. I just warmed up. Yeah. Train. you're welcome to take the regulation. Oh, there's, you just have to, yeah, you got to get close to some stuff is all. You'll make it easily, but if you can't see a stick or two, then it might be a bit interesting. It's going to go on the left-hand side of everything, so just first left, basically. Still a few meters shorter than the other way. Not as good as my original path through there though. That was 5 meters shorter. I can't see those pylons anywhere. Can you see the pylons? Can you see the pylons underneath you? I can't find them. Okay, yeah. I suppose we've been up here a little bit lower than this. It's only 7 minutes 45. In the main chute or in? Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna do regulation and all, but I'll do the main chute and then wait for you at the bottom of the main chute, and then do you wanna do the jaws and everything first? Or you follow me down? If you're alright with that, of course. Okay, I'll wait at the bottom of the main chute and then you overtake. Yep, I might muck around a little bit, obviously. Oh, don't come this way, come this way. Just do it slowly, because you gotta stick here. See the stick here? So just turn back and I'm gonna go far left again. I'll probably go over there today, geez. There's plenty of space. Actually, it makes it easier to get into there. You're gonna go around there, or no? I'm gonna go straight ahead, normal way. Yeah. Hello. level, hey? Everything's covered. Oh dear. Didn't even hit a rock. Oh dear, I'll see you down there. You went there? Oh no. You got pushed into the tree, yeah? Oh mate, I didn't touch a rock inside swipe again. This is perfect level. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. One of those haystack rocks that push you off course, hey? I'm gonna go sharp left to the bottom. See if you can make it. It's my favorite little S10 there. Well, that's why I thought maybe it's actually good as well as fun.